Welcome back to the F1 2016 Let's Play, everybody. What I'm about to do is 9 of 21, going to the here at the Austrian Grand Prix. Let's look at our race strategy. We're gonna be doing a one stop. See if that helps us. Tough formation lap. So that's the end of our formation lap. Got Grosjean and Verstappen behind us. Got Felipe Nasser starting at fourth. Good for him. We are on the pole for today's race. And here we go. And we're underway here in Austria. As I leave the pack to the next heavy braking zone. Breaking away from the field now. Oh, we got a yellow flag behind us. This might be a safety car. Yep. Yep. I knew that was gonna be a safety car. It's still piled up. It was a virtual safety car, but kind of the same thing. Gotta keep the tires warm. Alright, back to green. We have another yellow flag. Nico Rosberg is out of the race. And Nico Hulkenberg is out of the race. Oh my, just after the virtual safety car. unfortunately, there won't be another virtual safety car or actual safety car. That's how this game is. After a safety car, virtual safety car, there won't be another one until after 2-3 laps. So, that's how this game is. Anyway, second lap of the race is complete. And we get the fastest lap. We are pulling away from this field. Now, Felipe Massa just beat a lap. Sand trap. Great. Now they're catching up. Dang it. Pulling away again, that's good. Gotta look at it. No. Don't think that's necessary. Don't think that's necessary. Alright, we're pulling away again. So two cars out of the race, Nico Rosberg and Nico Hülkenberg, just after the virtual safety car ended. That's unfortunate. Oh, really good exit there. Gaining some ground. Oh, the tire's getting worn out. Oops. Went down too many gears there. If first to 8th gear, but matters 10 seconds, I believe. No, 5. I don't know. I believe we're pitting this time around. Yes. Alright, we're pitting the slot, guys. The Haas car, a Haas car is in the pits as well. Let's see what's on the other one. Get these tires up to temperature. Fight all the way to the front, to the front. Okay. There's Fernando Alonso. He has a problem with his car. He's heading to the pits. Free DRS, I guess. Felipe Massa is pretty quick. It's up to 4th. It's pretty quick. And there's still debris from that incident. To 3rd, back up to the front, and we get the fastest lap. Alrighty then. see what Wackening is. Oh, that's good. Let's try to get up there. Up the rich roads now. Trying to catch up to the... Have we got up that quick? Or is this lap traffic? Oh my god! You did good. Looks like we'll be staying in the trash. Wait, did Ricardo pit? I think he pit it. Alright. Battle for the lead. Yeah, we know that. Oh, man. Dude, why can't it just pull? Yep. Alrighty. Looks like we... And we're back to the lead. Good. Try to get the win here. Move us up in the point standings. Driver standings, I should say. Now we're catching lap traffic. Looks like the blue flag should be coming soon, so I don't need to get out of my way. We get the fastest stuff again. I will keep it up. There are the blue flags. Get out of my way, rail line. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, get out of my way. Alright, thank you. Five laps to go. By the way. see how far back they're behind. Then we can put this back to standard worms. Close again to the finish. Okay, thanks for that. Alright, 2 laps to go. Safely say we have won this race. Almost locked up there. Okay. One more lap. This is a very short track, but it's nice. That's where the races are, they go by so quick. Alright. Last 2 corners. And we have won, the Austrian won, please.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today.
Yes, they are.
Now let's take a look at the driver standings. It's a good result for Kimi Raikkonen, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
So here are the race results. You can possibly want to look at them.
Incredible pace at times. I don't think anyone did a better job today.
On to the constructors then. We saw a dip in form from the championship leaders today. Their lead has taken a significant blow. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment of this Formula One season.
There you go. Okay, and I lapped Pascal Wehrlein. Okay then. That was a very good race. The constructors now. The standings. We have moved up to 6th. And the constructors are still the same. Alrighty. Good race, good win. Stay tuned for the British Grand Prix. Yeah, in Silverstone. See you there.